South Higa Mall. I want to see how many people are here in December and how many stores are closed now. Let's check this out. That's a nicely decorated tree. Yeah, that looks nice. Try to get some. Well, anyway, this is the South Hill Mall. The beginning of the video will be messed up. This is the food court, the Euros place. No one was there before, and when I finally got done eating at Zita Pizzeria, the Euros place was open again, so. Oh well, I wish I would have put up a sign or something, you know, I thought they were closed. Well, that was incredibly lucky. Oh, no thanks.
Have a good one.
You too. Yeah, there's actually people here. I know Bath and Body Works is coming up though, because I could, you know, smell it from that far, so. Another really, really pretty tree. Yeah, that's nice. That's really nice. Very hard to breathe when walking past Bath and Body Works. Huh, I don't remember that store. Atmosphere. Thank you. thought there was something here the last time I was here. I thought there was a store right there. Of course, all these are. Oh yeah, here we got the shoe warehouse to the right. Designer shoe warehouse. They actually have some pretty good prices in there. It's a pretty big store, as you can see. Here's the women's, children's, fine jewelry, shoes, and Sephora version of JCPenney. They have two JCPenney stores here. So, Golden Corral. Yeah, that used to be, that was a Old Country Buffet before. Engrave your memories here. And that was lucky again. I thought this was open too. I thought this had a store in it too. But here's the other JCPenney. I'm going to take a peek in this Lens Crafters store here in just a second. I want to look at some things. What do I think of these? Alright. Not sure what I thought of those frames, but I took a picture of the model if I liked them. Never had the clear ones before. Here's BJP, the place where I had gotten my piercings, the last several piercings. I've been going to them for over 10 years. but now I don't wear any piercings, so. Well, even hair salon's going out, huh? King's Den Hair Salon. Yeah, kind of sad to see all these closed stores. Again, though, they sure picked some nice decorations for these trees. Euro alterations. Amazon Hub, there's some sort of community room. Huh. Interesting. And this was Sears here. Multiple ways to get into Macy's. Just enough of the color to make it nice looking there. Reason why I was dawdling a little is security. I was pretty lucky there again. Yeah, the mall's not doing bad considering how many stores are closed. Guess they forgot their masks. Thank you. I must say, I really like the way they set up the insides of these stores with all the black like that. That just looks, that looks nice. Lots of shirts here, but the one that sticks out the most is this one. More unmasked, but that's... Perhaps they're not considered necessary in the main corridors. Yeah, there's something I need to get from Ulta Beauty. So I'm gonna go get that real quick. Well, they did have the wedges that I use, but they did not have quite the eyebrow pencil I was looking for, but that's all right. But let's see here. Let's flip this around and I guess it's time to head back to the vehicle, so. This wasn't much of a video, but that's all right. I'm glad the mall is doing halfway decent, you know, is considering how few stores there are now, so. Anyway, thanks for watching.